Sure, we might as well work together. If you find anything, come back and see me immediately. A man named Brandelar commands the guards of the Merchant League Estate. Blech. Oh, even more. Brandelar, the commander of the Merchants League Estate Guards, is suspicious of Zoral and Erlentry, two of the organization's leaders. Which is the same ones. Erlentry. Oh, he didn't. He did say, it just doesn't show up in my journal. I should report any Wow, he keeps adding more stuff. I should report any suspicious findings about Zoral and Erlentry to Brandelar. Alright.
Learn some manners, brute.
Who are you calling a brute? Hello. How have things been faring? Have you learned anything? Nothing much, but why are you having your anniversary party at a time like this? What? It's not my anniversary. Well, perhaps we should go see what all of this is about. I agree. Why don't you see what this foolishness is about? Go talk to the commander of my guard. His name is Brandelar, in case you have not met him yet. Anything about the anniversary? How's your investigation fared? Have you found anything that may be of use? No such luck just yet. That's unfortunate. Yes, well, you know, these things take time. This guy seems to think it would take years. Not years. Days. Close. There's another merchant. Merchant.
I've got the best prices this side of Cormyr.
You got the best prices too?
I've got the best prices this side of Cormyr.
You want some whiskey?
I don't recognize you. Are you new to the Merchants League? Well, it matters little. I don't have anything to drink. My masters haven't ordered any new booze to replace our last stock. Kind of thoughtless of them, but then they've been acting weird for quite a while now. That could be interesting. Now, who's Edie?
You'll feel the sting in my boot if you bother me further.
Oh, my. You have to pass a big test to get into the Merchants League around here, so I've been studying and studying, but it doesn't seem to sink in. Being merchants, I don't think they're too concerned about honesty and integrity, though. If you got a potion or something that would bump up my intelligence or wisdom for a next little bit, I'd appreciate it. Hope you fail your test. Here, I have a potion of mind focusing. Would that help? Yes, I think it just might. Thanks so much. Here's 50 gold pieces. I'll let you know how it turns out. I think I have a bunch of those. Let me see if I can identify this, actually. I am too far away. Genius, I had two. Mind focusing. I guess I only had one. Please be quiet. I'm trying to study. Alright. Books are usually okay.
Why me?
Really? Well, I can't get to that at all. Alright, never mind.
If Tempus wills it.
Only we're going in? Imowen. Might be locked anyway.
Hey, how are things going?
Not locked, trapped. Ooh, 980 gold. And three letters. Wow. This should count for something. Shellac, I am glad to hear that you were successful in disposing of Zoral. With his identity, you should be able to infiltrate more of your kindred into the Merchants League estate. Kill Erlentree as soon as possible, and then that fop, Aldath, your friend. What about this one? Shellac, as long as Aldath lives, he is a great threat to all of us. He is friends with the mercenaries who have been stirring up so much trouble in the south. If he were to confide his fears with them, it could be disastrous. Kill him soon. Your friend. No signature where there would normally be one. Shellac, it pleases me that you now count Erlentree among your number, but you must kill Aldath Sashenstar. He is a foppish dilettante with no skill and little intellect. It confuses me that you have not killed him yet. Have your skills withered? Write back soon when you have killed Aldath, your friend. Huh. Well, we got a lot of money. And some evidence.
Why me?
I think we should talk to them before going up to the third floor, but I want to see what's in here as well. Oh, the cook.
What?
Yeah, I don't like no snot-nosed brats causing trouble here. You better scram, before I give you a whooping. I'll brain you with the flat of my blade, woman. Alright, let's talk to, Brandalar. We found some documents that you might find very interesting. Show me what you found. You know what? Sorry, only Aldath gets to see this stuff. Here, let me talk. Unless they've replaced him already. I mean, how do we know who to trust? We found some documents that you might find very interesting, yeah. First Elban, and now this. We must tread very carefully, for if these documents bear truth, then we are potentially in a very dangerous situation. Rumor has it that my anniversary is this very day. It isn't, but perhaps we can use it to get to the bottom of this. Shall we meet upstairs in a bit? You go ahead, and I'll be right behind. I need to consult with Brandalar. Okay. Aldath says, what is going on here that deserves such an audience? Explain yourself, Erlentree. Why spread false rumors about my anniversary when you know perfectly well that this is not the day? Are you sure, Aldath? I was most certain that this was the day. Zoral says, perhaps, Aldath, your memory has become somewhat addled. You seem to be forgetting and even inventing elements of your past. Take, for example, your childhood friends. A most stupid lie, meat. Meat, okay. Erlentree says, come now, Zoral, we mustn't be so rude. These primates are about to take the final step to become something much greater than what they were. Before you die, primates, I have been instructed to give you a message from our employer, Realtar. Oh, him again. He wishes you to know how much fun it's been matching wits with you. Aldath says, so the documents speak the truth. You foul creatures will answer for what you have done. Brandalar, arrest these fools. Yeah. Okay, we've got... We can attack any of them, but one of them changed. Zoral is a magic user type. Should I get rid of him first? Oh, we... Hold on.
Fine.
They're swarming us.
As well as I can.
Yep.
Good job.
Oh, jeez.
Thank you.
That's not me. There's too many of them. I'll try that. Is he saying die, please?
Menial tasks.
Okay, she's got spirit armor on. That might be too close, but I don't know. No, it is too close now. Fire and ice going on here.
Hey, how are things going? Good job. Good job.
Oh, I hit a bunch of us. Oops. I was afraid that would happen. I wasn't sure how big this room is. I think it's not as big as it actually looks. Wand of monster summoning. Maybe. Wait, not that one. They're both near death, right? This one's... Oh, that's Aldeath? Oh no, don't hit Aldeath. That's Brand- Whoa! He's attack- They're all attacking us now. Well, that didn't work out, because... Probably because... Yeah.
What you want?
Friendly fire.
All right.
Really bad friendly fire.
Cool one, son.
Oh, wait. You're attacking that one. Oh boy.
I don't want to talk.
Hey, how are things going?
Yeah, I'm afraid we're gonna have to take them out. They're not gonna stop attacking us. Randalar's down. Who's who here? Randalar, dead already. Aldath. He's uninjured, but he's attacking... Oh, I still got the minute meteors. Okay. A jet of flame. Alright, Agnazar's Scorcher. Yeah, Aldath is attacking... Kagan. And yelling for Baldur's Gate.
Go pester someone else.
Blindness on him, maybe?
Yes?
Oh wait, she's got the... No! Ah! I belayed my order.
What?
Wait a second. I didn't mean to do that. Melf's minute meteors. Actually, no one's attacking her at the moment. Sorry, Aldath. You just kill us like that. One left. Well, this one's fleeing.
I'm in.
ice bull. Go for the ice! Rask!
Wow. 420. Smoke him if you got him.
Good on you if you saved the day.
Well, kinda. I mean, we killed our friend, sort of, that we barely remembered. Look at that one. It's like its shadow. Okay. What do we have?
Why me?
A diamond, a potion of heroism, 1240 gold, and some kind of magical sword. 38 here. I guess that's from, what's his name, Brandelar? What is that? Nothing? See if I can identify these. Unidentified. Nope. A spear plus one. Alright. You could sell that, definitely. Well, that could have turned out better, but
a simple matter.
At least we defeated the enemies. Empty. Weird.
All right.
Guess we're going back down. Nothing else to see up here. We're going to fight all those.
All right.
I've got the best prices this side of Cormyr.
How'd you do, Edie? Okay. Never mind then, we're leaving. Well, hate that it turned out that way. What are you gonna do?
Why me?
I'm not even gonna bother with the guards.
All right.
Why, it's been getting prickly on me, Ars.
You think the gate is busy now? She's a ghost town compared to before the iron shortage. Well, it's not a done quest. I guess we have to report our findings to, what's his name? Scar? Well, that's a wall there. Sometimes it's hard to tell if you can walk across something or if it's standing up straight. General store and general store, okay. Wait, see it. Greetings.
Sure.
And burp.
Hello.
Hi, friend.
What?
Leave me be.
No. What's your tale?
You're a handsome bunch, ain't ya?
Well, thanks, lovey.
Welcome to my humble establishment.
You're welcome to peruse the goods I have on display, provided you have the gold to buy them. I've gold enough, but have you anything worth buying? Nope, you actually don't. Would you like the spear plus one, though? I have to check again to see if we could use that for something, for someone. Oh, I didn't try to figure out what that wand is, did I? I don't think so. Here, have some gems. He will buy scrolls, actually. But actually I don't want to sell any scrolls. Okay. Nope, unknown.
Hello.
Hey, friend. Good to meet a fine sod such as yourself.
Hopefully you don't mind this. They might. Waiting for the flaming fist.
Why me?
That's the state that we're just in. Yeah, no flaming fist yet.
Hello.
Welcome to my humble establishment.
My doors are always open to those with coin in their pockets. If I don't have what you need, then you don't really need it. Show me what you have, and I shall decide for myself. Ooh, what's this? Destroyer of the Hills. Armor class plus 4 versus crushing attacks. Girdle of Bluntness, Destroyer of the Hills. Having lost friends and loved ones to a series of raids by hill giants, Garar the Powerful made it his mission to cleanse his homeland of their presence. It is not known where he acquired this item, but with it he single-handedly dispatched dozens of the creatures, all the while protected from the blows of their clubs. The remaining giants fled to neighboring lands, lands that lacked a similar champion and did not fare so well. Plus 4 versus crushing attacks. That might be worth getting. They've got a lot of plus 1 stuff. Alright, so this obviously goes on the belt area, which we don't have a lot of. Here. The only one that has a belt is me. Oh, I have Destroyer of the Hills. Plus 4 versus crushing. Yeah, same thing. We don't have a lot of belt type things. You say it to say the flaming fists. Not gonna show up then. So I'm going to buy it. I'm going to make sure one of us can wear it first.
Why me?
Because if we can't combine it with anything... Yeah, we can. Yeah, say anything to get the magic users. I mean, I would give us all those things. Okay. I didn't realize Dinah here was armor class 0 right now. That's pretty good. Damn, better than me. What's she wearing? Could it be a dexterity? Dexterity's 13. Mine is 18, okay. Dexterity. She's got a cloak of protection plus 1. She's got this amplifier thing. That's not gonna help with that. Bracers of defense AC 6. What do I have for bracers? AC, oh. Girl, we gotta switch, I'm sorry. Well, somehow that worked out. We're both 0 now. Awesome. You know, because it probably... It probably went together with this. And then the cloak of protection plus 1. Whereas I don't have the cloak, but I have this. I see how it is. The ones that give you plus 1, you can be limited because it's all items like in a plus 1 category. This is not a plus 1 category. This is an AC equals this category. If that makes any sense. And then if you get something else that affects dexterity, that can be separate as well. And if you get something that is plus against a certain kind of attack, then that's separate as well. So sweet. Negative 1, negative 1, 0, 0, negative 5, and 2. We gotta work on Imuin next. Well, thank you, good sir. We'll be on our way. Unless... I'm saving. It's a locked barrel? Well, if they're locked, I'm not gonna pick them. Let's just get out of here.
All right.
Oh, this guy's in the way. I hate when that happens. Oh, that worked. History of Shadowdale 5, I have that.
Hello.
Work our way back up here.
All right.
I don't... Sure.
Hello?
All right.
Hey, friend. Good to meet a fine sod such as yourself.
Shadow.
Now serve the flaming fist.
That never works. I guess if we're really, really popular, we can bribe them? I don't know. Is it just going in there that's the problem?
Sure.
Because the books usually don't matter.
Alright, alright.
I'll try heading right upstairs. And not even talking all to
right.
him.
Alright.
This group Why shows me? Promise exceptional.
Issue of Damn Breath. Recently got that. Sembia. Is Sembia the one? No, it's Estegund. We have Sembia. Pretty sure, anyway. Let me just double check. Let me take a second. Yes, Sembia and Damn Breath.
Hey, how are things going?
Nice, 12 gold and a potion of healing. And a regular club.
I don't wanna talk.
Alright. Alright.
Can I just see what's in this one bookcase? Issue of the Dragon Coast, we have it. Flaming Fist? No. Okay.
All right.
His back might have been turned. Commoners.
You need something, stranger?
Yes, you're death.
Can I assist you?
Let's check in here. Did I see a question mark thingy? No.
Things going.
Things are going unlockingly.
Sure.
Methinks you'll be pushing up daisies before the eve is through.
Wyvern says, down with your weapons now. Pardon the cliche, but this can be quick and easy or long and painful. What will it be?